Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today we got a show for you. It's got a name now. It's Retro Roulette. We have a friend come in, search through some games, and then we just play whatever makes them happy. And today we have the King of Booty.
Yes! The Retro Man himself! It's me! Let's play some Retro Roulette, man. I'm
He's
excited.
He's back. He said he's been on Mixer, killing it. He said, let me come back to YouTube and see how my friends are doing.
That's right.
So, what system would you want to play?
I love Nintendo, but Super Nintendo, I think, really changed the graphics game, so.
Okay. Clay Fighter's dope.
College Football at 1997?
You want it?
The freak? Heck yeah. Let's do it.
All right.
It's going to be terrible. Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah. The Road to New Orleans. Yeah.
What a cool game, though, right? SEC.
Like, imagine you flip this on, this music starts. Okay.
It's an EA game, so.
Yeah. Okay, so an exhibition.
Let's play exhibition.
Home team? You want to be the home team or the away team?
I'll let you be the home team.
Okay. I'm going to go. Oh. Is the Georgia's in here, yeah?
Yeah, but don't you dare pick them. That's my team.
No. I'm a different Georgia guy.
Don't you dare pick Georgia Tech.
Yeah, don't you baby! Yeah, baby! And you want the dogs, don't you?
You got to go down now. Yeah, look at that.
So much cooler. Okay, this is the lowest. Weather fair, windy, rain, snow.
Well, we're definitely not playing in the snow. It doesn't snow that much down here. You could go with rain or windy.
All right, I'll go windy. All right, so Georgia versus Georgia Tech. The age-old rivalry. The music's actually really good.
It's not bad. What happened to that referee? He was pink. Did you see that?
Yeah. Ooh, what you gonna do?
That's you.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I want this. No, that's you. It's you.
Well, heck. I don't know how I'm doing. Okay, it's down. Down and up. Move it.
Oh, okay. But it's your, I think it's your selection. Maybe.
I guess
I don't know. Somebody.
All right. There we go.
Okay.
The music's not bad.
No, it's really good. Bad. Oh, AJ, you're so done.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
I don't either.
I don't know how to kick the ball off. Okay, it's Y or triangle or whatever it is for you. Oh, my God.
Painful whistle noise.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
I guess I'm going to pick these three. He's going to do.
So this was their way of making sure people don't cheat by giving you all the options.
Hey, what? By the way, are you on the hash? Oh, my God.
Audible. What? Oh, offsides. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. And you don't know what button or what, you know, so you're doomed. You're just going to have to guess.
No idea. Sure. What? Oh.
I hope that's right.
Same. Okay.
I don't even know who I am.
I don't either.
It doesn't have anything above it. You're calling audible too.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. I'm trying to hike the ball.
You don't know, man.
Bro, why are we hiking the ball? Everything's inaudible. This is ridiculous.
I'm afraid to move my guys.
Uh-oh.
Sack him.
Oh!
Interception.
Incomplete pass. Incomplete pass. Oh, that ref's almost 3D.
You know.
I really don't understand this.
College Football USA 1997 kind of.
Maybe not our game. Our game. Let's see. That was rough, man.
Just let's roulette this bad boy. Just see what happens when you land on something. The Simpsons.
Oh, he's one player game. Great, but
is that one player?
I think so. Yeah.
Oh,
it's a great game, though.
You forget, right?
It's a great one. Dang it.
Was that Shaq Fu? I just think weird. Shaq Fu.
Yeah, yeah. Right there. You want Shaq Fu?
Yeah, let's Shaq Fu.
I love Shaq Fu. Okay. So it's really bad. Last time we played it, we used it for a live stream. It was in the title tournament.
Gotcha.
I want to say like Breeze and Ooze played it maybe. All right, duel. All right, come through and get this. About to put these Shaq feet on you.
Yeah, you beat Shaq if you want to. It's going to cost you.
I can't. I gotta go with Raja. Ooh, Memphis or Memphis? Memphis. Ha ha. Oh, I'm just very naked. Oh, the Beast is a very naked man.
Yeah.
Is that just Carnage from Spider-Man?
Maybe.
Oh, that's man. Very, very close. All right.
Looks good, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. He's out of reach. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Range on that.
Oh.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, that hurt.
Ooh. Oh, you got your Fury. Wish I knew what that meant. Oh no, oh God. Oh no, 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 no. Not like this.
I missed out. Yeah. Oh shoot.
No!
Ah, the Beast! The Beast!
Alright, come on. Okay.
Is there a block button? Do you know?
I think just back.
What was that? Look at this move. Oh man.
That's up. I got ready to rumble. I will crown you. I will rule you. With the Macho Man off the top. I've never seen anyone throw double X in a fighting game that's not a wrestling game.
Yeah, they don't work there either.
Oh, what? What is that?
Farting on man.
Oh, okay. What? Oh. See, I got semi-serious. We got real quiet.
Yeah. I don't like the Lucas, man.
Oh, God.
The Beast! Take it. Oh, man. I got a sliver of energy left.
So good.
Next time will be even more painful.
Shaq Fu. Did you have this when it came out?
No. Not at all.
This wasn't your jam?
Nah. No way, dude.
But since you're so into fighting games, like what was your scope? Did you play any like weird games? I know obviously you play Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat, all that, but like what was on the outskirts for you?
Oh man, that's a tough one, man. Wizards and Warriors was a game I really enjoyed, and I went back and tried to play it not too long ago, and it's terrible.
Yeah.
You know, it's I just feel like back then. Oh, wow.
Jeez. I'm going to get the super kick on you.
I thought I could jump over you, but I can't.
Nah, she got those long legs. Oh, no.
I got those. Oh. Oh, wait, you got the same kick?
You got it, too. You got it, too.
I gotta get out of here, man.
Yeah. No! No, I don't want to be in the corner. Does she have... What are her moves? Uh-oh. Well, you running. Stop running. No, winner. We have the same amount of health? How did this save on a health? And why do you look so ragged? You see the pictures of them?
No way. You got weird ears.
Yo, I didn't. Don't. She can hear you. Do you see? So there are pictures up in the top. As they get beat up more, their pictures get worse and worse, like in Doom.
Oh, that's cool.
You remember old school Doom when you lose health, you would start bleeding the face? Oh, no.
China Warrior. I remember when it came out for the TurboGrafx 16. These rocks would hit you in the face, and the face would change. And I thought that was cool.
Oh, that's dope.
So did you ever play like, what was it, Time Splitters? The
when your arms would fall, get chopped off and stuff like that?
Yeah.
I thought that was cool.
I love that game. There's another Time Splitters. I almost bought a, do you remember, I think it is also called, it's like Time Traveler maybe, but it was an arcade game and it was like in a big white box that was like a hologram. I'm getting torn up. Okay. You just running. Come on.
I ain't running. I ain't running.
You back it up. You just back it up.
Time out. No bonus.
Dang it. But it was like, oh, wow. Okay. So maybe like came up to like a little past your waist. I guess if it's a health thing, nobody wins. I don't know.
No way. That's terrible.
Yeah. Oh, you can't run? No. Oh my God. Stop. Yeah. No.
Oh, I think I found
something. I don't like the way she backs up too. Oh my God. You freaking over.
Come on.
No.
Good. Got that roundhouse on you.
Oh my God. Not like this. No. No.
Yeah! God. Voodoo with the win.
I am getting hurt in
Shaq. You're lucky. I didn't turn you into a pig.
All right, we got one more. Let's see what games. All right, so we got
Shaq Fu wasn't that bad. I mean, if you think about all the fighting games that were coming out, you know, that's not bad.
It's a one player. Rock and Roll Racing.
Rock and Roll. Yeah.
Looks perfect.
Like, kind of looks like RC Pro-Am.
Yeah, and what was the one off-road in the arcade with the little tiny steering wheel?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That and there was like a Micro Machines racing game, wasn't there? That was really good.
It wasn't bad, yeah. It was cool because you were like, the track was set up with pencils and stuff like that. It was really cool. This is Super Nintendo, and it had a total of 6 buttons. Yeah. We were playing with a controller that has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 buttons.
I'll take
4 more buttons.
I'll take him.
The Wookiee?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, there's who I am.
Uh-oh. Cyberhawk. His car is Sepentis. Ooh, money. Do we have money? Oh no.
You gotta pick
the
your
dirt
car.
Devil or the okay. I'll go with the Dirt Devil. Yeah. Oh, I didn't get a different color. That's fine. If you
ooh,
hit down,
blue is my color.
You can change the.
Nah, man, blue's my color.
Nice. This music is really good too.
It's not bad.
Start race.
Just start a race.
Yeah. Yeah.
There we go. We'll make it even.
Okay. Yeah.
I have no idea what the gas.
I don't know. Is this Ozzy Osbourne? Oh, out of charges.
I thought I was
on the bottom.
You're not. I'm dominating the race.
And I'm out of charges, so I shot all my guns. There were guns that we had.
Yeah.
I don't like that I can't. Okay.
You gotta play with. Oh,
I gotta
look
and stare at the map. You gotta look at the map too.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. We're good. We're cooking now.
Oh, it's just a square.
Yeah, I'm about to overtake you. Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna pass on the left. Oh. Gonna big axe. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. No! How dare you? How dare all of you? Here we go. Oh no. Whoa. Oh no, my tires! My tires! Thank you. No! No! No!
Oh no! My tires!
Come on. Yes! No, mine too. Somebody get him!
Come on, come on, baby. Come on. Go, baby, go! Go!
No! No! Yo, I tried to shoot you and hit you, but it didn't blow you up.
That's right.
Dang it.
$10,000.
Dang it. Dang it. Okay, I kind of like this game.
That's $3,000 than you.
All right. We'll jump back into it. Wow. Wow. We'll jump back in one run it again,
let's do it.
Then we can buy stuff. We'll do this one, then we can buy stuff, run one more, then we can be done.
All right, let's do it.
All right. It's on yeah, there we go. All right. Let the carnage begin. Oh, this one's a little different.
Definitely a little different.
Okay. Oh, money. This announcer is already talking trash on me. No, he's not. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah. Baby. Uh-huh. Yeah, stay faded in last.
Dang.
There we go. This is another song too, isn't it? Oh my god, turn. How did I get in last place? It's a rugged machine. I can't remember any of the words. Skirt! Ow! What? Why does he keep blowing me up?
You gotta get out of the way, man. I got work to do here.
My god. You're so dead when I get up to you. I see you.
Yeah. I just got some more armor, so good luck with that.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm watching the map here, trying to figure out when to turn.
Yeah, right.
It's hard.
It is. Oh, get out of here. Okay.
Here we go. One more. Oh, shoot. Come on, baby. Gotta get there. You gotta get another win on you. Oh, wait. I thought that was the last lap. There it is.
Oof. God! All right.
Another $10,000.
This is not my day for any game. Okay.
I'm rich.
I'm gonna advance a level. I don't know what that means. You ain't earned the right. Oh, I can't. I can't advance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't dare.
I want to get equipment. This is
this guy selling you equipment? Look at this guy.
I don't know.
Slimer?
I don't know if I like him. I don't know about that. Ammunition charges, hydro springs, pulse round. Yeah, give me something for my speed. That's a skin. What's for the speed?
I would assume the
this thing.
I don't know. That's a gas jump charge. Sets,
ammo.
There you go. Grade Cobra.
Okay. I don't have enough.
Oh man.
I don't have the money for this.
I do. I've won races.
How dare you? How dare you?
What did you just upgrade? Fine. What was that?
I'm not telling you. You were just very mean to me.
I'm buying equipment and I'm going all out.
I didn't buy anything. You can just go to start race.
There we go. I got $5,000 more, so I can't buy that. Can't buy that. All right. I can't buy anything. All right.
All right. Last race. Here we go.
Oh, that's a figure eight.
Oh, I'm okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, God.
I got it. Oh, no, man.
You don't got it. You don't got nothing, AJ.
Man. Rude.
Yeah. Very. Very.
You know what I got, though?
Come on. What?
Speed.
No, please don't. You really do. Come on. Okay.
Come on.
The concentration right now.
I see ya.
No, you don't. That's not me. Somebody else. Oh, God. No. No.
Yes!
No! Oh my god.
There we go. We're moving now. Yeah, you should have.
Oh my God.
Won a couple races. I hope he does.
Dang it,
man! How many do I have to win? Give me that 10 grand. Give me that trophy. Three in a row.
Well, you win. You win. You win in Shaq Fu. You win in this racing game I forgot the name of already.
King yeah, of Booty. I don't know the name of it.
I'll tell you this right now. I am upset because I didn't plan on bringing you on the show to gas you up or make your head bigger or give you an ego or anything. This was more for me.
Okay.
But I guess congratulations.
Wait. Hold on. Are you telling me that you brought me onto your show so you could beat the crap out of me and feel good about yourself? How dare you?
Yes.
How dare you?
But thank you for being on. No, AJ. What if we play
never
on your
again,
Mixer?
Well, never again. Well, oh, I would love to have. Hey, I would love to have you on Mixer just to talk about anything and everything. I would love to know more about Austin. So,
oh yeah,
whenever you're ready, well, we can do that.
I'm down for that. Where could people find that if they wanted to?
Mixer.com/StylesClash. I'm on Wednesdays and Thursdays. A little bit later in the night, around 9 or 10. So, yeah, I'm always doing something, always chatting with everybody that's on. But, yeah, come and join me. And if you're wondering when I'm going to be on, because sometimes those times changes, you can check me out on Twitter. It's ajstyles.org or on Instagram at ajstylesp1.
Hell, yeah. That's the way to pitch. That's the way to pitch, AJ.
I'm getting good at this, man.
Yeah. You can catch me on Twitter and Instagram at Xavier Woods, PhD. Obviously, subscribe to Up, Up, Down, Down. Also, make sure that you're checking me out on Twitch, twitch.tv/AustinCreed. And make sure every Monday you're listening to the New Day Feel the Power podcast. You can get it wherever you listen to your podcast. Just type in the New Day Feel the Power, find the pink picture with the three black guys' faces on it, and click subscribe. Even if you can't stand me, thank you for watching this video. And if you can't stand me, I'd really hope you subscribe to the podcast, because if you don't listen to it, automatic download means you help your boy out. So thank you very much. Keep it tight. Da-da-da-da. Da 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 da